morning, what's happening? It's happening right here, right now on ZBC TV. The name is Timtang. Say what? What up,
Tim? How are you doing?
I'm good. How's it going?
I'm good. Hey,
JJP,
how are you?
Hello.
And of course, what's up to you guys? Good morning. Welcome to YGT on yet another beautiful Saturday morning. Sure. My name is Fashion, and today the date is 9 May. So happy birthday to everyone who has a birthday. Please do go on our Facebook page, which is YGT Reloaded, and of course post your Facebook messages. Gonna talk to everyone better. Happy birthday, guys. Where you do all that.
Oh yeah, definitely get in touch with us. Do what you're supposed to do. We're going to show you love to that very special somebody who's celebrating their birthday today. And at the same time, you can also get to send us your shout outs. And we definitely get to read them out right here on your number one. It can only be YGT Saturday Swagg. Swagging it up just the way you like it. Okay, so how's been the first week at school? I hope it was talking awesome, awesome.
Yes,
you can get to tell us more about that way.
And of course, Timothy, today is a special day because we have Fraxon Dog City on the sign language who has just joined us. He's taken over from Diana. Hi, Fraxon! He's waving! I like that. Hey, Tim, what do you look like on stage?
All right, gonna look like it's gonna be super cool. We're gonna have an awesome for some time, no doubt. All right, so keep starting the show as usual. We open the Saturday show. We swing it up with the acoustic session, and today it's gonna be super, super cool. We do have a young man. He's young, he's fresh, and funky, and of course he's gonna rock it today with his guitar. All right, guys, if that's not enough, we're still gonna be checking out some highlights of what went down at the Harare International Festival of Arts. Of course, it was super awesome. You weren't there, you missed out a lot. Don't worry, you can cry and bar all that a little bit later. But right now, we're also going to be giving you the holler back session that's going to be coming to you. So you can get a call us on the number
now.
I'll be giving you a little bit of
Yes, of course, we're also going to have freaky stories and of course the new